A chaotic arrest at a Milwaukee barber shop. 12 news cameras rolled as officers took a man into custody near 44th and North this afternoon. We reached out to police to find out why, but have not yet heard back.